This week with South Sydney Rabbitohs, Robbie Farah plays his 250th game for us. If it wasn't for Benji Marshall, I believe he wouldn't be here with us. He probably would have played against us, or he'd probably be playing for the North Sydney Bears. If we can play as we did against the Dragons, we'll flog them. Well, not flog them, but it'll be a real close game, real tight game. But if we play with like the same intensity and stuff, we'll come close. I reckon we'll beat South Sydney. Got a good record. Every time Farah scored against them, we've either won or come close. So expect a big game. Come and join me and find out what happens. Come on, Tigers. Masters! Woo! Get it! 8 minutes in, 4-0. Come on! Here we go. Masters will convert his own try. Here we go. Steps up. Yes! 6-0. Come on! Kick on. Go, Masters! Go, Masters! Yes! The Faluma! Benji Marshall puts a big torpedo up, bounces back to him, and he just drops it. That was funny, actually. That was quite funny. Sorry for the background noise. I don't know if you can hear me, but it's 10-0 at halftime with the Tigers. Everyone's playing so well. I think where they left off against St. George, it's been pretty well. Well, we just can't let this second half slip away, because we did that last week for like the last 15 minutes. Everyone's playing well, complete sets. We made the most yards, so we're doing all right. I think we are more dominant on the Faluma side, so if we can keep using that side a bit more, I reckon we'll win. It'll be a close game, but come on, Tigers, try not to let me down. Second half coming up. Come on, Tigers. Huh?
Be bored?
No, I'm not bored.
You are.
No. You're just bored because South Sydney losing.
No.
Yeah. jump. Yes. 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 Well done, Corey! Oh, you're fucking kidding me! Fuck off! His foot was in the fucking line! Bro, this ref's dumb! Yeah, dumbest cunt! Fucking idiots, these referees are fucking idiots! How can they do a wrong call? We get the ball back anyway. I'm grateful for that, but that's fucking dumb. Fucking idiots. Oh, go, mate. Go, mate. Yeah, Moses. He's got a try for the tricolours. Come on. Yes. Oh, 10-0. Yes. 16-0, come on! Yes! Go, Corey! Yeah! Yes! Yes, Corey! Fuck you! Yes! The whole put him on his fucking ass, Georgina, you bitch. Fucking take out Farah. Madeline will take you out. Fuck her. Come on! Oh, shot! He's shot. Back again. I didn't get to film an outro because my phone died just when the presentation was going on, so I'm doing an outro here at my house. So yeah, from the start we were just too good. From the first whistle, just too good. The Souths weren't really themselves. Just, I don't know what was going wrong for them, but I think because it's our record against them, I think that's what they were scared of, and going for their 10th win's got a lot of pressure on them, so it was good to get a win over South Sydney, as usual, because they're shit side chokers. yeah, but congratulations to Robbie Farah on his 250th game, and John Sutton for his 300th game, but mainly Robbie Farah, the main man. He suffered a real hard knock from Georgina. Now, I'm going to fucking call him that because his brother, I'll get to his brother in a minute, but when George was running at him, looked like he needed him, and that's why he fucking went backwards so hard, but I don't know. Anyway, Sam Burgess, you fucking muppet. He puts a hard shot on Robbie Farah, says, get up, you fucking cunt. I don't know, something like that, or pussy. I forget what it was, but I saw it on the Fox League thing. And he just said, get up, you weak dog, or some shit. You fucking wait, Muppet. You fucking wait. Fucking British fuck. Dickhead, bro. You wait for last round. I'll fucking catch you. I'll catch you, dog. You want to fuck up my Farah? Then the Tigers Farah? I'll fuck you up, cunt. You and your soft brothers. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed the vlog. And I'll see you next week for the Bulldogs. Come on, the Tigers.